breaking news. BJP leader Subramaniam Swamy now is hitting out at Deepika Padukone for her comments on the Padmavati row. The senior actress Deepika, remember, he says, gives us lectures on regression. The nation can progress only when it is regression from her perspective. That is what Subramaniam Swamy now says. We're trying to pull you that reaction coming in from Subramaniam Swamy, but you would recall that there is a big controversy as far as the movie Padmavati goes. And ever since we've seen the actor actually taking a stand and talking about what she believes is right as far as this entire controversy goes. Now, this is senior BJP leader Subramaniam Swamy hitting back at Deepika Padukone, and he goes on to say that she's the one who's giving us lectures on regression. So that is how he now is taking on the actor, but many would say, is this a fair stand being taken by the party in particular? The same party which, remember, has gone to town telling us about its objections on the entire movie. We've seen a lot of these fringe elements also particularly coming in from states in Gujarat, in Rajasthan and in Madhya Pradesh also upping the ante as far as this entire movie goes. And now this is the BJP leader Subramaniam Swamy now, who's taking on Deepika Padukone.